Hi, I'm Tod Amazeen. I've been an internet business consultant for 15 years. I'm going to show you how to change personal options in Hotmail.
Open your web browser and go to hotmail.com. You'll land at the Windows Live homepage. On the right-hand side, if you've already logged into Hotmail, you may see your account listed. If not, click on Sign in with a different account or Sign in with a new account. I'm going to click on Sign In. I'll be prompted to enter my password, which I will type in. I'm going to click on Save My Password so I don't have to type it again the next time I sign in. And now I'm going to click on Sign In. Once I arrive at the Hotmail homepage, over on the right-hand side, I see my username with a down arrow next to it. I'm going to click on the down arrow. Roll my mouse cursor down and click on Personalize. Now this is the page where we can make the Windows Live and all of our Hotmail options personalized. You see we can add sidebar gadgets. We can add emoticons, toolbar buttons, web gadgets, display pictures, winks, and sideshow gadgets. We can also return to our Hotmail account, click on Options in the upper right-hand corner of the screen, and you'll see we can also customize our mail. We can choose a theme, select a language, create a personal email signature, etc. This allows you additional personalization for your Hotmail account.
You've just learned how to change personal options in Hotmail. I'm Tod Amazeen.